One of the most impressive features of DaVinci Resolve 11 is the ability to smooth out skin. You can think of it as a form of digital makeup. Let's take a look at this image here. I applied a very basic gray to this image. However, I want to smooth out the skin area. If I come to the color match tab here, there's a new control down, which is mid-tone details. To understand what it does, I'm going to zoom to the image here and notice what happened to the skin. Usually the skin in any image is in the mid-tone area, generally speaking. So I can simply increase the details in the mid-tones or reduce details in the mid-tones, thus smoothing out skin. The problem here is that this effect is being applied to the entire image now. So it's affecting her face, his jacket. It's just removing details from the mid-tones in the entire image, which is not particularly something that we want to do. Let's reset this, and I'm going to add a new node. And now in this node, I'm going to key her face. So I'm going to come to highlights here and just click on a sample of her face color. And now I'm going to increase the width of the hue qualifier, selecting more of her face. And I'm going to play around with the saturation qualifier, increase the softness, denoise, and increase the blur radius. And change the selection of the luma qualifier here to select more of her skin tone. I roughly have her skin selected now. Now this node is controlling her skin. So if I come now to the color match tab again and reduce the details in the mid-tone, I'm actually smoothing out the skin. And I was able to do that inside DaVinci Resolve without the help of third-party plugins. I can actually repeat the process by adding a new node, selecting her skin one more time, and apply the same effect, which is mid-tone details, in the new node even more. I'm going to deactivate these two nodes, so you can take a look at the original skin before the smoothing, and back to the smooth skin. This is a very impressive feature.